Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
잤어요,
which means
slept in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
잤어요. 잤어요. 잤어요.
One more time.
잤어요. 잤어요. 잤어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.